Hello everyone. Today we will discuss 10 examples of a toxic Filipino mother. Let's start with number 1.
Dear mother, it does not allow you to eat if you did not work at home. For example, washing clothes and washing dishes, and etc. Number 2. Your mother does not allow you to go to school if you become successful in school. Number 3. Your mother blames you all the time even if you have no fault. Number 4. You must give money to your mother in order to have a peaceful day at home. Number 5. You experience physical and mental abuse from your mother on a regular basis. Number 6. Your mother does not allow you to go to church. Number 7. Your mother is trying to sell you to an old man in order to increase her living condition. Number 8. Your mother wants your full salary once you start to work. Number 9. Your mother is manipulating you by making you believe that you can never pay back enough money for what she did to you. Number 10. Your mother is willing to pay a lot of money to people who help her to force you physically to go home even if you are already an adult. If you have experienced some of those behaviors from your mother, it's time to leave her without hesitation. Don't ever think she will become a normal person someday, because it will not happen. You will never regret this decision. That's all for today. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.